Cape Jetty, 6 p.m. Woo! Oh, I'm late. I suppose I better paddle. Next stop, Elizabeth Quay. Woohoo!
That was the original descent, so keep going.
It is! Keep going. Student.
Okay, next is Group 36. Yeah, for those of you who are around, the first few ever descents finished at Barrack Street Jetty.
Oops. I'm going this way. Remember that whole miss the tea trees on the side thing from yesterday? Oh dear. Thank you. perfect route until here. Unlucky. Oops, a little bit. You alright? It's gonna slide through on this side. There we go. I think it was the right way. Yeah, the tea trees in the middle are thick still. Call this a shortcut. Yeah. Fog. Thank you. Fossils forward. How about that? Minutes to possibles. There's a big rapid here, Possils Ford. Whoa, look at it. Oh, big waves today. Yoo-hoo! Where's the waves? Yoo-hoo! I don't think we're going left. The chicken chute should be open, but it doesn't look like it, does it? I don't know if anybody's going to chance it going through those trees. Going to give it a go? Oh, okay. Oh, no, you go, mate, you go. We got time. No one behind us. We'll see where this other wave hopper bloke gets out, see if it is a shortcut after all. I think it looks like a bit of tea trees there. Coming round your right. Just hang back a sec if you could. Thank you. Perfect. Take the left-hand side of the chute if you can. Swim over, but I think you're just going to go where you go. You're right, mate. All good. Yee-hoo! Unlucky, man, you did that well. Good recovery, if you can call it that. Wow, that was big today. I know, but you're probably lucky you didn't get a look at it, because there was a wave coming this way and a swirler, and whoa, didn't look nice. You got your paddle?